Insert the USB. Power up the MacBook and press the key Alt and hold it. Okay. It should show here USB, but it is not showing up. So I will enter into macOS. I will type in password. Okay. Okay, we can see that the USB is still not showing up. So I will try to get out the USB and then put it back in a few times. Here we go. It is here. Okay. Now I go to restart the computer. And when we hear the sound, we press the Alt button and hold it. And here it is.